Hello, good morning children. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Children, take out your mathematics primer book. Open the page. Page number 3434. Picture talk 6 to 10. Today we are going to learn that is a picture talk. Okay, that is 6 to 10. Look at the kitchen carefully. Count the object. Now see, we have already learned the numbers, right? 1 to 10. Okay, now we are going to see from 6 to 10 what things are there. And see, the box are also given to you. And on that, the names are given. We have to count and then we have to write the numbers on this box. First is jars. So here is the jar. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So right here, 7. Fruits. So here is the fruit. So count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we are going to write number 5. Plates. So here is the plate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here we are going to write number 8. What is this? Forks. Fork. Where you see? Yes, it's here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here we are going to write number 6. Last is cup. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 cups. So 1, 0, 10. So like this we have completed this picture talk 6 to 10. Now come to the next page number 35. Let us revise 1 to 10. Now what we are going to do? We are going to let us revise the 1 to 10. Count the fruits and match them with the correct numbers. Now what we have to do? We have to see that the numbers they have given. And here the fruits are given to you. We have to count the fruits and then you have to match it. Now the first will go like number wise, or you want to go like this, that's up to it. So let's do like this. So the apple first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many apples are there? 7. So let's match the 7 to the number 7. Okay. Now watermelon. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's the 4 number over here? Very nice. Then match. Papaya, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, strawberry. Pineapple, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many pineapples? Again count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So let's go and match to the number 10. 1 cherry. Mangoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Banana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chiku. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Orange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here our matching is also done. Yay! Now take out your children, open your mathematics practice book. Page number 21. Let us revise. This is your homework page. You have to count the object and then you have to circle it, the number given to you. Okay. So this you have to do as your homework. Then take out your max notebook, open the book, write number 8. So let us write number 8. Like this you have to write the 8 and then go to the next page, practice work. Write 8, You can take your mama's help to write 8 because that is difficult for you to write now. But you can do like mama can help you, but try to write your own self. Okay, thank you, bye.